It's going immediately. First ball, six. That's audacious.
Oh, what a good shot. Clears the rope with ease. Massive six.
That goes for four. What a good shot. Runs added there. Pune, none for 17. Going with pace now.
Takes a risk, but a maximum reward.
Launches that one, big power and a big six. Pune at 13 runs in that over, taking the score to none for 30. Sharma, the right-arm pace bowler, is coming into the attack. This is so high, it'll bring rain. That's out of here. Great fielding there, very accurate long distance throw, and two runs added. great fielding. That's a boundary save. And the batsman moves on to 23. That's a solid shot. Return from the boundary. Good fielding there, and a couple more runs there.
Gets four with a superb cover drive.
Sharma has struggled to find the right rhythm in that over and was punished. The leg spinner is coming on to bowl. Six. Big shot. Nice save there. Duplessis moves to 30. Just helps that one over the rope for six.
Shot. Boom, that's gone for six.
19 runs added there. Pune, none for 68. A change to the bowling lineup.
Oh, that's been put away nicely.
Good effort, four runs. Well fielded, really good work there.
That's four. Well, just a superb partnership here, lasting the entire innings. Spectacular cricket.
Pune. In a really strong position here, an imposing target set. Christian has been handed the new ball.
The bowler won't like that at all. Absolutely punished.
Super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Just the single. Oh, that's a big appeal there.
Yeah, there's an edge there and gone. Out for a golden duck. What a huge disappointment.
Is high. Middle of the bat, stands and delivers. Six runs.
And three for one.
Punjab lose a wicket in that over, but still able to keep the score moving. They end the over on 1 for 14.
What a nice catch.
That's a huge shot. Wallop set for another six. Beautiful shot.
Another run added.
End of the over, a wicket from it, but still scoring at a good rate. Punjab, 2 for 27. Tahir, the spinner, coming into the attack.
And the chance goes begging.
Well-directed throw there.
That's run away to the boundary. The last one had the batsman in all sorts of trouble. They'll need to try and refocus here, or they'll be back in the pavilion. That's hit high. That's a wonderful six.
Amla, now on 33.
Looking very comfortable there. Textbook shot.
Runs flowing freely in that over. Punjab, 2 for 44. Stokes, the pace bowler, is coming into the attack.
Oh, nice shot. Bounces just short of the rope. 4.
Denied. Not getting past that fielder.
1 run there. Bowler got a thin edge on that last one. How well did they bowl this?
Just helps that one over the rope for 6. That should be the last bouncer in this over, unless the bowler wants to risk a no ball. What a shot! 2 sixes in a row.
And they get a single there.
The end of a costly over. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack. Great catch, quick reactions and safe hands. Very nice there from Stokes. The fielders will need to chase this one.
That one came right out the meat of the bat. Beautiful shot. Thank you.
Punjab fall just short of the required runs. This was a close one.